Family medicine is a rather diverse part of medicine. It deals with the whole family from basically birth to death. You're dealing with newborns, you're dealing with people at the other extreme of life, and you're trying to put all this together so that one family member may impact another family member, so you need to take that into account. It's a very interesting, because every day it's different. Every problem seems to be different.